of the world. I need to get myself a little theme song or something. From Uz. They are from Uzbekistan. Harry Heller Theater, name of the song, Quartus Artifactus. Quartus Artifactus. The name of the album. And let's hit it, fellas. Oh. Very symphonic-like. So far. I hope this gets a little more. I'm hoping for a little more rocking out on this. That's just me. I have a theory about their name, if you don't mind me sharing. Oh. You see there's the little period between the M and the UZ. I believe they're trying to say they are from Uzbekistan in their name. Just a theory. Sticking with it. Got my cup of coffee. Feeling. This is kind of like a long introduction. My timing is impeccable. Some nice guitar playing. I'm enjoying the guitar playing for sure. It makes this long introduction not so boring. They can be kind of, you know, when someone does these long introductions to something can be a little bit ponderous. With that guitar, it was very nice. And Now we're off to something else. I'm loving the changes through this. Hello, I've said that many times about music. I mean, everything doesn't have to do this, but if you're going to do a 12-minute song, which is what this is about, I want to hear some stuff. Minutes. Are you stuck with it so far, folks? Or you bailed out yet. Come on now. Gotta stay to the end. You gotta commit. I was sure expecting a bigger finish than this. Da-da. What does this make me think of? Da-da. Da-da. There it is again. Gang, I thought the end was just a little bit kind of sort of stretched out there in parts, if you know what I mean, a little too much of the same thing going on for too long. But all but overall, I did like it. I did like that. I truly did. From.uz from Uzbekistan, Harry Heller Theater is what we just listened to. Quartus Artifactus. And that was about a 12-minute or something to that effect. We will figure it out later. We won't worry about that right now. All right, folks, come back and see us again when you can, if you dare.